今天我们来学习一篇描写他人的文章。My best friend. I have a best friend. His name's Mike. Mike was born on October 9th, 1996. 出生在1996年的10月9号，过去的时间，所以用 be 动词的过去式 be born, 出生于，在某一天，要介词 on. He is from Sydney, Australia. Be from, 来自哪里，我们也可以换成 he comes from.He has big blue eyes, short hair, and a round face. He has, 主单三,用单三。I have, 主非单三,用原形。He studies in Green Primary School. His favorite subject is Chinese, and his favorite sport is football. He likes yellow best, like something best.最喜欢什么什么了，相当于 favorite. He wants to be a painter when he grows up. Now want to be, 想成为后面加名词 because he is good at drawing. Be good at, 擅长于后面要接动名词。喜欢小爱老师，跟着老师一起学英语，每天进步一点点。